Hello and welcome back to the channel. To start off the video, I've got a little bit of a confession to make. I didn't actually find any mystery boxes.
Oh my gosh!
What I did find was loads of mystery bags. And in those bags is some amazing stuff. So, what I did, I put those bags into boxes. So, here they are. Four mystery boxes. And you will not believe what is in them. And to find out, you'll have to watch until the end of the video. You do not want to miss this. So, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Let's go. This is the range. Lots of tubs there. There's garden furniture and stuff here, like bins. What that is. Planter. Yeah. Food in there. Boxes. See, they got a big compactor there. So I'm sure a lot of stuff gets put in there. Something there. Nice. Oh, there might be stuff in there as well. Feels like clothes. Let's have a look. Yes, it is. It's clothing. Clothes in here. Wow! And in here there's clothes as well. And look at that jacket. Nice. It's brand new. Mountain Warehouse. Brand new. And there's clothes in this bag as well. Wow. Let's grab that. There's one bag of clothing. Look in here. Oh, it's empty. Those are empty. Right, this one. Oh my god, this has got clothes in it as well. Let's have a look. Come on, for God's sake. Oh my god, look at that. Levi's. Oh my days. Grab that. I've hit the jackpot. Hit the jackpot here. And another bag of clothes. What was in this one? I can't open it from there. Oh my god, it's full of jeans. It's absolutely full of jeans. Right, I'm taking that. Right, that's it. Look at that. Three bags of clothing from here. That is incredible. I ain't gonna go through it here though. I'll grab these bags and we'll take them home and we'll go through them at home.
Right, guys, I'll see you at the next spot. I've got to the van now with this stuff. But people often ask how I find so much good stuff. Well, this is how. It's currently 5 o'clock in the morning, and I'm at a shopping center in Kent, and the early bird catches the worm, doesn't it? Because I've certainly done that today with these great finds. See you guys in a bit. Oh, there's a bag of load of stuff in there. Lots of stuff in there, I think. A bag of curtains, I think. 2 bags of curtains. Right, let's grab these and we'll open these at home. See what we got when we get back. Come on, mate. Look at this guy. Look. My God. 6 o'clock in the morning. This is light. Wow, 1 week later and it is so much lighter. There's a seagull, look, enjoying his feast. Whoa, look at all of those bananas. Why are they in the bin? Look at all of those bananas as well. Tons of bread. Days, but look at these bananas, organic bananas. What on earth are these doing in the bin? It's outrageous. All of these pies, what's the date on them? 12/20/23. Chicken, ham and hock pie. Look at them, and they're all, there's loads of them. Oh, what an absolute disaster. And these bananas, this is not on. This is not on, mate. These are still in date for a whole year. Whole year. What on earth? Look at all these bananas. I can't take all of these. I can only take a couple because I can't eat all these bananas. And I don't know anyone that takes them. Not even a food bank. Which is outrageous, I know. What a waste. I feel so bad putting these back in this bin. Outrageous. I just can't believe that I'm finding all of these bananas in here. Honestly, don't know if there's anything else in here, so I'll have to dig. Damn. Wow, that's shocking, isn't it? That is absolutely shocking. Wow, let's take these bananas. Unbelievable. Here we are at the computer shop. Let's see if there's anything new here. What is this? Oh, look at that, it's in there as well. 300 USB adapter. Oh, it's wet though. But I think it will be okay. That's just lying on the floor. Crazy. Look at that, earbuds. Nice. And they are in here. Yes, they are. Let's grab these out of here. There they are, look, in the box. Pair of wireless earbuds. They look really nice as well. And they're powered on. Sweet. That is cool. That's two good items. When we just got here. There we go. That's two items. And then here's a solid state drive. 256 gigabyte. Nice. All right, I'll take this bag. Nice. That's pretty damn good. SSD, headphones there, wireless Bluetooth headphones, and a USB dongle, which, well, it's soaking wet, but we'll dry that off. And oh, it looks like there might be some stuff here. Tubs of sweets. Look at these. Yummy. What's the date on them then? Rainforest mix. They look cool, man. Best before January 2023. That's all right. There's two. Three. That one's open. There's a mug there, but the handle is broken on it, which is a damn shame. That one's open as well. There we are, four. Four of them in total. Especially for Mother's Sunday. It's broken, that's a shame. Nice. Four cups of sweets. Nice one. All right, let's check Cancer Research UK. Whoa. Wow. Looks like a lot of stuff here today. Oh, look at all of these Blu-rays. Whoa, mate. What the hell? What the hell? No way. Yes way. What? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Is that in there? No, it's not. Oh, that's a shame. Dumbo. Is that in there? Yes, it is. What on earth? Lady and the Tramp. And it's in there. £6 in CEX. Hunchback of Notre Dame. And it's in there. What on earth? Inside Out. And it's in there. Wow. This is a Disney Blu-ray collection. Wally. Tinkerbell. This is insanity. Arthur Christmas. And it's in there. Princess and the Frog. Both discs are in there. Ratatouille. Bambi. This is a Blu-ray Disney fest. Aladdin.
Ice Age 4. I never expected to find all of these. Up. What is this shop doing? Santa Claus, a movie, that's not in there, sadly. Disney Pixar, brand new, sealed. The Incredibles, brand new, sealed. Cinderella. Sleeping Beauty. And then there's some normal DVDs here. Got The Fox and the Hound, Kung Fu Panda, Elf, good film that is. That's another Blu-ray. Tinkerbell, Lost Treasures. Discs are both in there. Oz, Tinkerbell again, Beauty and the Beast, and Pete's Dragon. Oh, I can't believe all them Blu-rays are in here. Absolutely insane. Top score.
Welcome back to part two of the video, where we open up the mystery boxes and show you what's inside. So, let's start with the first box. Let's have a look and see. Okay, so I think you already know what's in these. What's in here? Okay, this is two iPhone screens, which I found at the PC shop, where they repair iPhones, and they're intact. Absolutely intact. So I'm not sure what's wrong with them. Maybe they've got a line on the screen or something. I'm not sure. There's one. And there's another one. No cracks. No, nothing. And here is the first bag. This is clothing in this bag. And the first item is this Mountain Warehouse brand new coat from Mountain Warehouse. Even still got the tags with it. Does not say a price. There's the tag on there. Let's check it out. For a 13-year-old. There we are. Really nice jacket. Brand new, that jacket is. And then we have a brand new hoodie. It's called Salt Rock. New, with even the tags are still on it. £35 the price for that. That's a really nice jumper. Really nice hoodie. Third item we got were these Salt Rock tracksuit bottoms. Those are also brand new. We have, I think it's Salt Rock, is it? Yep, Salt Rock jumper. It's a hoodie jumper. There we are. And that says neck area jumper smaller than it should be. So apparently the neck is smaller than it should. I'm not sure about that. It looks fine. It looks completely fine to me. That is brand new. And that's it for that bag. Some really, really good finds in there. Right, box number two. Box number two is, these are charity shop finds. Windows 7, which I haven't seen for a long time. And it's Ultimate with the key. Disc is inside it. Driving Test Theory. 3D Garden Designer, and loads of CDs, which I'm going to keep. That's a little iPod dock. Loads of CDs. here we have a bag, sealed bag here from the range. Let's see what we have inside this bag. Wentworth eyelet curtains. There they are. They look very nice indeed. Let's get one out and have a quick look at it. There it is. Real nice design. Really like that. Very fancy. Not as long as some of the other curtains I've had, but still a good size and a nice curtain. Oh, you can see there where it's damaged, look, a bit of cotton through the eye loop. That's why they return the item. Crazy. Easy, very easy repair. And the next item is another pair of curtains. These are stunning. Wow, and velvet.
Now,
look at that. How gorgeous are those curtains? Absolutely stunning. Lovely colour. Lovely shimmer as well. Very good find. There is a pair there, just so, I mean, you might not believe me, but there is actually two curtains there. For anyone that's skeptical, gorgeous set of curtains. It's amazing the amount of curtains I get from that store. Right, that's that box done. These are just some toys and stuff that I got from the charity shop. Just a mixture of toys, really. I'll be donating that. Next bag. Here we go. It's another bag of clothes. And we have a pair of Levi 314 shaping straight jeans, brand new, still with tags on, brand new, size 29. Really, really nice. What a great find that is. And then next up we have this River Island jumper. There we are. It's like a leopard, not a leopard, like a tiger or no, zebra sort of style jumper from River Island, brand new with tags, and I can't see anything wrong with that at all. That's another one of those jumpers. And another one, three of them. Incredible. Now this one looks like the button. Nope, the button's still there. And is that tagged up as well? Yeah. That's still got the tags with it as well. And then we have some, is this a swimsuit? Yes. And we have a swimsuit. This is River Island again, and it's got the tags with it as well. Tags are in there. It says Sun Shop, River Island on the beach. So I'm assuming that these are like probably end of line or out of season, like last season stock maybe. There's another one of them there. And another one, three in total. And they look brand new. I can't see anything wrong with these at all. The next bag from that shopping center is this massive bag of brand new jeans. There we are. High-rise skinny jeans from River Island. Brand new with tags. I have checked these and there is absolutely nothing wrong with these whatsoever. And there's loads of these. That's one, 2, 3, 4. This is insane. 5. Pair number 6. It's never ending. Number 7. Pair number 8. That's the last pair. That's 8 pairs of brand new River Island jeans. Finally in this box is a colouring book. Secret Lagoon colouring book. We'll use that, I think. When we're bored. And final box. Box number 4. We have in here some pretty good items. There's TP-Link 300 megabyte per second wireless dongle. The box is wet, but the item inside is brand new. A pair of true wireless headphones. They're like the Apple ones, but they're like a copy of the Apple ones. A solid state drive. And a laptop power supply there. Got this brand new top. Brand new top there. And this is the final bag from the range. I'm not sure what's in this one. It doesn't feel like curtains or bedding. Feels like completely different stuff. Let's take a look and see what we got. Oh, it's a whole mixture of items in here. We have, it's clearance items. What are these? Floating cup holders. Okay. Balloon blaster toy. Child's balloon blaster toy. Some balls there. That is not in a good way. That is yucky. Let's throw that in the bin. Oh, this is a bit of a mucky bag, I think. Let me tip it up this way. There we go. Right, let's have a look. We have brand new LOL hat. LOL surprise hat. Several of these in here. There's another one. Brand new with tags. Loads of them. There's another one. And that is a bit of a mess, that one. So it's gonna need a good wash. There's another one. Have to put that in the wash. And there is another one. That's also gonna have to go in the wash because that's a bit of a mess. We have a gooey spider. What are these? Barbie. Oh, Barbie dresses. Some Barbie dresses there. More of them floating cup holders. Pokemon. Toilet warning buzzer. That's cool. A warning buzzer for the toilet, which is pretty cool. Alright, a whoopee cushion. Some more Barbie clothes there. Paw Patrol. That is broken. That's LOL surprise hat, but it is mucky. Right, what is this? character there from the Emoji movie. I'm not sure what that movie is. I've never watched it. There's a ball there with some balls in it. This feels squidgy. Double bubble. Bubble wavers. Okay. Bubble wavers. I'm not sure what that does. Slime fairy dust. I'm guessing that's kid slime. A puzzle there. This is a whole mixture of different items in here. Minecraft. Okay. This is Minecraft. It's the pig from Minecraft. Glow hands. A ponytail. Clackers. That there is a lizard in some slime. Yeah, a noisy hammer. Back scratchers. It's just a whole mixture of different items. What is that? Mermaid drawstring bag. Mermaid bag. Cree ballers. This is like a pocket money bag. A ball there. A puncher repair kit for a pool. What that is, probably a fidget, a looper. I'm guessing that's some sort of a fidget as well. Shark tail, a shark tail. I'm not sure what that is for. Loads of packs of slime. Ah, Stranger Things keyrings. Stranger Things from Netflix. Loads of those. More Stranger Things stuff. Fidget toy. Looney Tunes minifigure. Another one of them shark tails. And I think that is about it for this bag. Yeah, that is it. So, a lot of stuff there. In total, I think we've found approximately, I'm not sure, about £600 worth of stuff this weekend, which is a very good weekend. Hold it right there. I think we're forgetting something. One bag. Yes, I've finished the mystery boxes, but I also have one bag. I completely forgot about it, so let's clear this out. So let's see what we have in this bag. We have Mummy and Me Primark Turban Hair Set. Brand new, that is, but the box is a little bit tapped. We have bananas from Marks and Spencer's. We have Rainforest Mix sweets. Best before January 2023. They are fine. Sweets last ages past their best before date, and there is four of those in total. And then we have, which this shocked me quite a lot, a whole collection of Disney Blu-ray movies. There is loads here. There is Up, Ice Age 4, Disney's Aladdin, Disney's Bambi, Lady and the Tramp, Dumbo, Disney Frozen. Brand new sealed The Incredibles. The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Tinkerbell Neverbeast. Wall-E. Disney's Inside Out. Great movie. Cinderella. So many of these. Ratatouille. The Princess and the Frog. Arthur Christmas. Tinkerbell Lost Treasures. Disney The Sleeping Beauty. And finally, Beauty and the Beast. In total, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That is 19 Blu-ray movies in total. Now, I am going to give these movies away to one of you viewers, because I think this is such a super collection of Disney DVDs that it could make someone very happy on my channel. And so, if you would like to win all of these Blu-rays, all you have to do is answer this simple question. How many pairs of jeans did I find dumpster diving this week? Put this answer in the comment section below and we will announce the winner the end of next week. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. How would you like to be in with a chance of winning this Ormond Jane created for Harrods Pure Imperial perfume and aftershave? This is for men and for women, limited edition, exclusively made for Harrods. You cannot buy it anymore, it's been sold out, and we are giving it away at 30,000 subscribers. If you would like to win this exclusive bottle of perfume, then please like and subscribe to the channel, and at 30k we will be giving this away. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.